It's about 5:40 a.m. and I am about to step out the door to head to San Francisco. Going with my friend Devon and my friend Ray. We're doing a couple photo shoots down there and just exploring the city. I've been once before for one day, and today we're gonna go down there. We're gonna really get into it. I'm excited. Boarding time 7:20? Oh man, what is it now? 7:10. We're cutting it close, Devon.
I know, it's my fault.
No, it's not your fault.
You're going to be a run to Rudolph. I yes. Know it's past Christmas, but...
No, we're going to run Rudolph. So our gate changed, but we made it. We made it to the new gate. And we're boarding soon. We were a little late getting through security, but our plane was a little late.
We made it from Bill Gate to Golden Gate.
Yeah. God damn it. Oh my. We're heading on now.
Here we are. Golden Gate, we're coming.
Golden Gate, the proletariat borders, the common man. No class is still a class.
So blue.
That's how I feel. That's how I always feel.
No, I don't get blue.
I feel so blue. We're on the plane.
They're like spraying off the wing. It's kind of cool. I don't know if you care. So it's kind of neat. You haven't seen that?
No.
Little robot.
Without makeup? Man. I'm all made up and everything. I'm so beautiful and she's not made up. So we'll keep it over here. We'll keep it locked in. My foundation is just airplane juice. That's what's all over me.
Beard juice.
Yeah, and beard. Airplane juice and beard. So we're here in the Airbnb. We made it.
Awesome.
Oh, this is a place where Devon can poop.
I mean, in case if you have a shower, I need to poop, and you know, this is a door.
Yeah. You can just come poop in the shower if I'm showering.
Yeah, of course.
That's cool with me. Oh yeah, this would be a really good place for the shave shower.
Yeah.
It's still wet. So someone like just left or is just still here.
Maybe.
We go to the store. We get coffee.
Yes. Some caffeine.
Some caffeine.
This is all
you think it's just the bottom half of your face that's well here. I'll be the bottom. And
okay.
You can be the top.
All right.
We'll get coffee at the store. Wow, 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 wow. See, then you have one set of eyes, one mouth. place comes with free wine. There's some clothes.
Free clothes and wine.
We're in trouble. Don't open. Don't just open doors. No, I don't know. Maybe you can open doors.
What?
This is a mystery. I wonder why there are TV remotes. But no TV.
TV right here.
Oh.
See, well, you solved the mystery, Devon. I thought that that would be how we did it. But I just didn't know. See, that's very cool. There's a TV right here. Of course. Devon treats me like I'm dumb. He treats me like I'm stupid. Oh, we did that at the same time. Who's being weird?
You.
I want to document
our trip.
That's
why. That's one reason why.
The whole thing.
That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, that's why we're asking you to come, because you're weird.
Yeah. Here for
Wait,
the photo
after
shoot.
The, our anti-social.
We're after.
Uber?
Yeah, the Uber didn't like talking. That's okay though.
That's alright.
That's okay.
Right after we stick you in the.
The makeup artist didn't want to talk to me either. A lot of shy
That's
people.
Why you talked to Alexa?
What did he say?
How I murdered my model.
Oh. He's about to murder me too. After I get it on video, he pays me to film his murders. Then he murders me, but he tells
yes,
me about all of it.
Yes, gotta get rid of you.
It's hard to find video work, so I take it.
Oh, that way, that
way. Oh, go get her.
Yeah.
She's all fluff. She's very, it's a very cute dog. That's my kind of dog.
You gotta get this. Get him with this. Yeah, keep going.
You like this? This is what you like?
Yeah.
See, we're just gone, and then, oh.
Da-da-dum,
oh. Beauty.
You got the whole wide world laid out in front of you. You can talk about it all you want, but what you gonna do? Time's your oyster, the grave's always getting closer. We ain't getting any younger.
It is lovely in San Francisco. We're doing a photo shoot. We're doing it up big. You don't do photo shoots, you're stupid. We do them because we're cool. It's a good time. It's bright. It's sunny. Golden hour's on the way. You can hear the waves. You probably can't hear me that well because I had my finger over the goddamn microphone.
We ain't getting any younger. We ain't getting any younger. Until it's taken away, we're all rest out the same mold. The story's already been told. This world is war and blood. When it could have been love. When it could have been love. And are you willing to forget that this ever happened? And when a new world start again, peace ripped into pieces. Peace ripped into pieces. Peace ripped into pieces. Peace ripped into pieces.
We gotta put it back together again.
Pieces.
Put it back together again. We gotta put it back together again.
Pieces.
Put it back together again.
Post shoot.
Yeah. We're done.
We're done.
Okay. 4:49 maybe.
Devon keeps pranking me. It's like 10:30. We're getting out. Day 2. Late start. Went for a short little run this morning. Getting my hair cut right now. Barbershop.
All right. Day 2.
All right, day 2.
San Francisco.
Oh yeah, so that's where we're gonna go.
I'm pale.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you a vampire?
I'm a vampire. I'm Lumber Dracula. Millennials.
It says the guy who's filming.
So you think you can decide what's the one that's the modern problem? Mm-hmm. You're the Black Mirror problem, not me.
I'm the Black Mirror problem. I'm trying to find us places to go. Mm-hmm. Do you want to like just look up on a physical map, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Hey, don't unzip me. Hey, we're down here. What is this called, Devon?
Yeah, what's this place called?
What is this thing?
Called the Fine Arts Theater.
The Fine Arts Theater? So we're in a mirror maze in San Francisco. And it's pretty cool. I'm just gonna get some footage of the mirrors. We're gonna get lost. I'm gonna try not to bump my camera into a mirror. After this, because we can go through a couple more times,
yeah.
Is we should do like hide and seek, sort of, but one of us goes first and the other one's gonna try to catch
like
them before they get out. It's gonna be so fun, like a manhunt.
Where's Alex?
I don't even know, man.
I'm not here.
Oh! I tried to grab your hand! But yeah, so actually, we are gonna peek around downtown anyway, aren't we?
Yeah.
From the trolley to the subway. So we're here at one of the hotels in San Francisco. Our friend Adam is staying there and he's letting us keep our stuff in his room for a minute. So now we're in Adam's room, which he's letting us keep our stuff in. Here's Devon, Ray, and check out this view. This is crazy. All right, so Devon, what are we doing now?
Walk around.
We're gonna walk around downtown?
Downtown area. It's the last day.
unfortunately.
Oh yeah, Daddy. Now we're in the big dog elevator.
Everything is.
What? You're putting on a show.
I know. You gotta catch it without me noticing.
The talent is so difficult. What?
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 Oh, come on.
She thinks she's the star, but I'm the star. I'm the star. Devon! How do you like downtown proper?
Oh yeah, it's amazing.
It's amazing.
Much more fun than Seattle downtown.
Ooh, fuck you, Seattle.
No, don't go Seattle. But we have to go back no matter what, still. Unfortunately.
That's true. We're in Chinatown doing some shopping, and it is beautiful. Lanterns.
Yeah, in China. China.
In China, is it decked out? I figure this is better than China, right? More Chinese?
What?
For some reason, Devon loves this triangle building.
Well, it's
this one.
Well, I don't love it.
Right here. He loves it. I don't know why. Why do you love it?
It's because it's very classic San Francisco building, just like Space Needle in Seattle. And I like Space Needle, not really, but it's just kind of fake. Landmark.
Why do you like it? Now we stopped by Willy Woo Woo Wong's playground. We're on the tire swing all together. Jeez. You know, it's just, we're getting looked at now. It's okay. We're just, it's just a good end to a good walk through Chinatown. Anyway, we're doing it. We're on the tire swing. We're here.
We're here.
I'm used to it.